The Indians of the Nass and other coast countries forget their customs of the past, but I still happen to be lucky enough to come before these songs were forgotten, as they are being now by the younger generation, who are progressive and are industrialists. They work at the canneries everywhere, or on the railroads, or in lumber camps. So they don't learn any longer the lullabies or the nice songs of the ancestors. Lullabies like Nadudu, or dirge like Hano, and so many other beautiful songs of the past. Nadudu is a cradle song or a lullaby of the same Igi clan as Gitikstu. He's the one who gave it to me in 1928. He was an old man then. I tried to repeat the experience another year, and when I came there, I found that he had lost his voice and memory. He was near death. This is in the totem pole country, where the tallest and the finest of the totem poles happen to be. The lullaby song which I mentioned to you, Nadudu, means, "Dear child, dear boy, dear little boy, here it is." Nadu, Nadudu, Nadu, Nadudu, Nadu, Nadudu. When this is being sung in the feast, the chief or a grandmother come forward with a little boy in their arms and show the child to everybody all around, and they give presents to. That's the first appearance of a child in the potlatch house or in the feast house of his people. In former times, of course, such feasts would mark the various phases of life. This is the first occasion for the child to appear before the public. Nadu, nadu, do, nadu, nadu, do, nadu, nadu, do, nadu, nadu, do, go, nadu, nadu, do, nadu, nadu, do, nadu, nadu, do. Nadu, nadu, do. Alta de doi wedos, alta de doi gimchti. Medzi semase, tem well will get it. Ne dem will rot, we sare tags de viei. Lolthian mas, de will mook, luye. Alte, alte, altsam gul hatam an sirot, jam ralle bliv. Nadu, nadu, du, nadu, nadu, du, nadu, nadu, du, ko nadu, nadu, du, nadu, nadu, du, nadu. This means, and there are several stanzas of words. The first stanza is this. The words pass from the mouth of the uncle or grandmother showing the child into, supposedly, the mouth of the child itself. The child says, "Grandmother, grandmother, take good care of me. I'm small now, but someday I'll grow up and I'll be a tall man. When I am, I'll go to the fishing streams of my ancestors. I'll go to Hyanmas, where the salmon run up the rivers to spawn. When I've gone up the rivers following the salmon, I'll catch the salmon in my traps. And when I've caught salmon, I'll split it in two, I'll scrape it, I'll clean it, I'll put it on the racks, I'll have it dry in the sun, smoke of fir and cedar. And then when it's all dried and ready and good, I'll eat it from head to tail, and I'll leave just the backbone to my grandmother." Nadu, nadu, do.